Might have jumped ahead a few steps, but that's what we're working with. Finally got that other piece in there. Beautiful. Well, not beautiful, but good enough. Doing a little bracing here. We'll see. Got our boom material in. That's a big chunk of steel there. Whatever that is. Yeah, that'll be plenty. Get her going. Figure out where our stiff legs are going, but keep going on it.
All right. We are gonna cut our hole in our boom so we can get some bushing in there. We're gonna torch it out. So let's see if we can get it straight. I'm trying to burn my cats running around. Yeah. We're back up here, buddy. But whatever. Let's give it a go. I gotta flip big boy over and do the other side. All right. You're gonna watch me struggle here and flip this stuff over. just gotta roll her over. Torch this grill out. We'll be ready to put our bushels.
Yeah, so we'll probably cut, I don't know, 3/4. I'll have to measure quick.
Yeah, we'll get a decent chunk in there, and then we can do some ears and make our, you know? So
yeah, like a tripod or something, so I can actually be level with you. Level. Oh, man, I'm dirty. Dirty, dirty. So yeah. I'm gonna cut my bushings up.
It's right there. You see it.
Yeah, we'll get our bushings cut and get them welded in there. So, yeah, I'm not going to record that. So, I'm sorry. But I will show you when I get done here. So, bye-bye.
I'm a little too lazy, you know, to take this, you know, over to the vise, because it's like, it's up there. And the bandsaw is right there. So, yeah, you know. I mean, she might move a guy on a guy just a whittle, a little bit there, but it'll be just fine. Just fine. We're going to do 3/4 inch. That give me enough. 1/4 inch stick out. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful.
All right.
Got our bones welded. Pin actually slides. It looks, you know, it might be a hair off, but that's pretty straight. I think that line's off. You know, if we grab the old square, the old eyeball, she probably a little off. Whatever. Just a skosh, though. Maybe a big skosh, but it ain't too bad. You know, it ain't gonna be the tightest fit, and that's okay. You know? It's pretty close. Good enough. All right. Well, that's all I'm doing today. We got quite a bit done. Now we just gotta get the boom plate figured out. I don't know how we're gonna do that yet, but figure it out. Just gonna go on there. Kind of reinforced. I don't know. It'll be good enough, you know? I ain't too worried about it. Have to just build a bracket for her. Boom. Winch will get plated on the boom. Probably have to cut it out of this bracket. Unbolt it, whatever. That way it doesn't look too stupid. But, yeah, we'll get her on there and keep you posted for 3. See you later.